Sasha again, and in this video I'm going to show how to create your very first email. So that when the lead is obtained, and actually prospect obtained in one of your capture pages, and the very first email from you that you're going to send is actually not the letter that is pre-done letter. So the first letters will come out from you, so people would know who you are and what to expect. And it's very useful to just, Diane showed us how to write it. And by the way, while I was getting ready for today's webinar, I was posting in groups, and while I was posting, leads were coming in. So keep doing that. It is really important. That's why you'll get leads. The system works. You will get 3-5 leads just from posting right away. Okay, we are going to Aweber, and we are going to Aweber, and we are going to, let's see, come out. So we're going to our account, and we're going to create a message. We're going to write right here and drag and drop email. Press right there. Mine is going to be a little bit different because mine is preset with our templates, with my logo, which is Diane actually doesn't recommend to do that. So you don't need to do all this. It's going to be plain text. And already pre-done. So in the subject line, you're going to write, hey, did you get your training? I will give the basics again, what I've got, but you can change it and make it your personal so people would know who you are, and you can update. But that is the very first email that it will be coming out, and you will set up expectations of what they're going to receive from you. I think that is very important. I actually didn't have that letter, so I'm very excited. So I think it's more professional. So here's the text. Again, you can write, you can personalize first name here, which you go personalized, and you can set up full name, first name. I use first name, but be careful and test it, because sometimes this personalization does not work, and in that case, you're going to be messing up. So, the text is, hey, it's Natasha Ashley. You just visited my site and asked for some great free internet training. Here's notice. Free, I separated by dot. It's a very good trick because it is not anymore a word free that the system would react and trigger the certain words for spam. But it's still readable to I. It was very actually great hack. And you know what? I'm going to actually copy this and make it, I like to have size 15 for the text. It's nice to read. Another thing you notice, the way how I broke it down, it's another recommendation not to make really wide sentences and break it down for easier reading. I just wanted to make sure you got it, and also let you know about what I will be sending you over the next few weeks. That is, of course, if you want it. If not, you can always scroll down and unsubscribe. What I have for you is a bunch of great training on how to build your business on the internet, and some stories of people who already done very well. Some of these trainings are stories, and stories are pre-programmed to go out to you automatically. And some days I will write to you personally to invite you to live events that are going on. We have some incredible events that are absolutely free to the public. Come to try to any that interest you. And of course, I'm always around to give you a hand if you need it. If you are looking for anything special, be sure to ask. I have a whole vault of training videos for you that I can send anytime. Plus, you can hit reply and let me know what is up. So that's it for right now. If you didn't get your training, If you didn't get your training, just let me know and I will send it back out. Or if you have any questions, just shoot me a note. To your success, Natasha Ashley. What you're going to do here, We're going to get the signature that we already pre-done and post it right here. Again, mine is already set, so I'm not using it right now. I would actually have to modify it to add my description. So we're going to delete what you have. PS. PS is very important because the conversion is more that PS is actually attracts and people PS like and they actually read it. But what we will also do that you can type the big letters here, and we're going to make it bold. And I like all my clickable links, I put in one blue color so they kind of learn. And we're going to use right here on top, there is a URL. So we're going to put that link. And you're going to put your webinar link that you will get from the system campaign. I have already set up as a purchase domain, and I have my subdomain for that. So it would be all right. So webinar.natashagem.net, and you see there is a little mark sign that it's green, that it's good, it's working, it's clickable. You can always save and preview and test. So send yourself an email to make sure that everything works. Once you save and test it, save and exit. Now, right now, this note is in drafts. You see drafts right here? So we're going to send this option, send options, and add to follow-up series. And right now it's show follow-up number 34, so we just add that. And once it's added, here's what you're going to do. We're going all the way to the bottom, and we'll grab this training and we'll just scroll all the way up. All the way up. And we'll just post it here. You see now, hey, did you get your training? Now, in this one, you are in, I'm actually going to change. Go back there. It's a follow-up series. We're going to edit. So number one is going to be next day after previous. And while the people are just opting in. So you see, guys, it's all working. So save changes, but we're going back to follow-up series. And we're going to actually, we are going to change you are in. Did you see the movie? I actually like this. That's it. And we will save and exit. So you see now our message is first and it's going to be immediately, and then the next one you can do the same, you can do the same day, but you also the second you can do the same day, but you can do it next day. All right, so we spread already these 3 days apart, so we could actually start writing our emails. So that is your job, just to create your personal email. I think that is awesome. It's great. Do it, and I will see you in the next video.